अस्सलाम वालेकुम 7th क्लास, होप यू आर ऑल फाइन। सब्जेक्ट कंप्यूटर साइंस, रिवीजन ऑफ यूनिट नंबर 1, हार्डवेयर बेसिक्स। एज वी हैव रिवाइज्ड द शॉर्ट आंसर्स क्वेश्चंस एंड सब्जेक्टिव क्वेश्चंस, नाउ टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट आवर ऑब्जेक्टिव वर्क। वी विल स्टार्ट फ्रॉम द एक्सरसाइज बी, फिल इन द ब्लैंक्स विद करेक्ट वर्ड्स। नंबर 1, कंप्यूटर इज मेड अप ऑफ इलेक्ट्रॉनिक पार्ट्स कॉल्ड डैश। एज वी हैव लर्न in the components of computer, that computer is made up of electronic parts called components. Number 2, computer components work together and form a dash system. Again, it's from the topic components of computer. The answer is computer. Computer components work together and form a computer system. Number 3, the main circuit board of a computer is called dash. The answer is motherboard. Number 4, dash acts as the brain of computer. CPU acts as the brain of computer. Number 5, LU stands for dash unit. LU stands for logical unit. Number 6, MU and CU are the parts of dash. The answer is processor. MU, CU, LU, these all are the parts of processor. Number 7, a socket on the motherboard that is used to insert an expansion card is known as dash slot. As we have learned in topic expansion slots, that a socket on the motherboard that is used to insert an expansion card is known as expansion slot. So the answer is expansion. Number 8, a dash reader is used to capture and read information contained in a barcode. In the topic cutting edge technologies, we have learned that a barcode reader is used to capture and read information contained in a barcode. So the answer is barcode. Exercise D, select the correct answer for each question. Number 1, physical parts of a computer are called program, hardware, software, mainboard. All the components of the computer that are able to touch are called hardware. So the correct option is B, hardware. Number 2, i3 and i5 are examples of microprocessor, programs, software, storage devices. i3, i5 and i7, these all are the example of microprocessor. So the correct option is A. Number 3, the unit of processor which controls the input and output devices of computer is called MU, AU, LU, CU. The correct option is D, CU, because this unit of processor controls the input and output devices of a computer. Number 4, NIC is a type of expansion card, expansion slot, memory, processor. The correct option is A, expansion card. NIC stands for network interface card. As the name indicates that it is the type of expansion card. Number 5, there are dash types of computer memory, 2, 3, 4 and 5. The correct option is 2. There are two types of computer memory, RAM and ROM. Number 6, the most ancient type of expansion slot is AGP, PCI, ISA or PCI Express. The correct option is C, ISA. The correct option is ISA. ISA stands for Industry Standard Architecture and it is used for modems. Number 7, AGP stands for SS Graphics Part, SS Green Part, Assembly Graphics Part or Accelerated Graphics Port. The correct option is D, Accelerated Graphics Port. Number 8, a device used to read barcode is called barcode machine, barcode reader, barcoder, barcode scanner. The correct option is barcode reader. In the topic cutting edge technologies, we have learned that a device used to read barcode is called barcode reader. A computer controlled machine that performs tasks without human interaction is called automatic machine, modern computer, automatic device, robot. The correct option is D, robot. Robot is a computer controlled machine that performs tasks without human interaction. Number 10, Dash is being used successfully in computers for login. Barcode reader, fingerprint reader, robot, expansion card. The correct option is B, fingerprint reader. This device is being used successfully in computers for login. Now match column A with column B and write the correct answer in column C. Number 1, RAM is a non-volatile memory. Motherboard. Mother is the main board of the computer. NIC. NIC stands for network interface card and it is the type of an expansion card. Modem. Internet. RAM is a volatile memory. CU is the type of processor. So in column C you can write in front of number 1 non-volatile memory, number 2 main board, number 3 type of expansion card, number 4 internet, number 5 volatile memory, and number 6 is processor. You have to revise these objective exercises. Take care of yourself. Allah Hafiz.